Have a seat. So today I'm meeting with Chambri and Alex for the Color Run.
We are celebrating our fifth birthday.
This is their 5-year anniversary. They're celebrating that they do this run. So you need a cake.
So we need a cake.
Absolutely. Okay, so I've never done a 5K or a color run. So what exactly happens?
Everybody starts out in white t-shirts, and then every kilometer they get hit with colored powder. So by the end,
While they're running.
So they're gonna be pink, blue, orange, purple by the time they cross that finish line.
It comes off though, right?
Oh yeah, definitely.
You can walk it, you can crawl it. Whatever you need to do to get to the finish line, that's what the color run is about.
Okay, so you don't have to run if you don't want to.
No, absolutely not. You can walk, you can cartwheel, you can dance, you can do whatever you wanna do.
It does sound like a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it. I think I'm going to bring my sister Mary because she's all about fun.
Yes, we'd
love to have both of you run.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Or walk. I think I should definitely bring Mary to the run because she's fun. You know, she'll make it hilarious. Listen, I don't think they'll let her throw any kind of color in her hair, but it should be really fun.
This is our mascot. It's a running unicorn that we call the Runicorn.
Oh, very cute. So what did you guys have in mind as far as the cake?
Lots of color.
Okay.
Yeah.
But something that's vibrant and shows what we stand for at the color.
Definitely doable. And what kind of filling do you think you guys would like?
Can you do tie-dye?
I'll make them do it. I'm sure they
can. All the colors bounced into one.
Now, I hope the guys don't give me a hard time when I tell them I want a tie-dye sponge, but they have to do what the client wants.
For the color run cake, the clients want the cake to be like tie-dyed inside. So we're doing like a marble sponge, but with just only more colors.
Whose looks better?
Clearly mine.
When they slice this cake open, it's gonna look insane.
Oh, it's beautiful.
That looks good.
Ready?
We're icing the cake in white fondant to give it a nice clean canvas so that we could do our artwork, baby.
You got it?
I got these suits for you. You gonna wear these
Do they fit Danny?
Danny, come on, Danny.
Go get dressed. Come on.
What are you talking about, man? What is
that? Get dressed. Just get dressed. We're gonna run the cake.
Where?
I'll show you where.
So we had an idea to decorate this color run cake the same way they do it at the run.
You're gonna enjoy it, Danny.
Yeah.
You will. You'll see.
Yeah, okay.
You're gonna run, and we're gonna paint the cake.
Oh, you look good, bro. Look at this guy. Huh? He's ready. Of course, you know me. We gotta have a little fun, too. So what you gotta do, you're gonna just kind of like go like this, and then as you go, we're gonna decorate the cake, okay?
Where we going, outside?
Yeah, we don't wanna make a mess in here.
Thank God.
Let's go. All right, listen, first run, nobody hit the cake, everybody hit Danny.
You got it, fellas.
It's like a fireman squad.
All right, Danny, do it.
Danny.
Other side, Danny.
Oh my God.
Now, one more run, Danny.
I don't know. There's more paint on you, Danny, than on the cake. I don't know these guys. They're bad.
Bad shots. Bad aim. The cake, not me. The cake. Look, that's it. Attaboy. Uh huh. Yes, sir. I'm getting all wet. Put the roll back, 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 back.
All right, now the other side. Last run, Danny.
Okay. Oh yeah. On this side, you guys missed it. Look, you just missed it. That's it. That's it. I had a go. That's it. For the sake of art, Danny's a really great sport.
That's how you make art.
Yeah. Yeah.
Danny.
Danny.
Danny. Danny. Danny.
Oh my goodness. Is there a horn?
There's no horn.
Watch the kids.
I see.
Move out of the way.
We're in the middle of a race with a golf cart. Like,
no one said anything to us yet.
I can't believe nobody stopped us. We're here for the color run, but this is a foot race. We're supposed to be on our feet, and we're driving the golf cart with the runners.
It's okay.
All right. say, this is definitely breaking the rules. I'm mortified. Everybody's looking at us.
Is the finish line that way? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
I didn't feel like I was cheating. I just was volunteering to bring a cake. They didn't bring anything. It was a lot of fun. It's something I've never done before. It's something I might not ever do again, but I did it.
We can walk the rest.
Yeah, I must admit, it was nice to get in the golf cart and just coast through it, you know, instead of running through it.
I'm wearing mine.
Me too.
So now that the race is done, we're gonna go up on stage with Alec and bring in the cake.
So let me hear who's happy!
The crowd is super excited. I just can't wait for them to see this cake.
We have a special treat for you because we are celebrating 5 years of being the happiest 5K on the planet.
We've hyped this up that we're gonna give them a sweet birthday cake for the Color Run celebrating 5 years.
So we're just excited as the crowd. I can't wait to taste it and see it.
Look at this thing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. We asked for a cake and you sure delivered.
They had a lot of fun making this cake.
It looks like they had a lot of fun. That kitchen probably is a little messy after making this cake.
They decorated it outside.
It was amazing. I couldn't even describe it. Colors are running everywhere.
Who's tired from running this race? Who needs some sugar?
Whoa, look at that! There's all the colors of the rainbow.
Oh my gosh.
That's amazing.
Who wants cake? I'm not giving you this piece. This is mine. You have to get your own.
Not only was the cake full of lots of color rainbows, but it tasted literally like a rainbow too. Just...
It was delicious. My favorite part of the cake was when they cut into it and you saw like 20 colors. It was absolutely amazing.
Thanks for having us. We really had a great time.
We'd love you anytime. Come back and have fun with us. Throw it up in the air!
This run is all about color and all about fun, and so is the cake. It went with what it was for.
It's a color mess, but yet everyone's happy.